Hi, welcome to Backstage Pass. My name is Kim, and this is Rachel, and we're the marketing duo here at the Detroit Lakes Community and Cultural Center. And we are in the middle of winter, but we are talking, and we're still talking winter, but I have a fun summer tease already. So yeah, so what do you got coming up?
Well, we're really excited. We finally got to have a show in the theater last week. That was really fun. It felt a little back to normal. Yep. And we may be looking at what else we can do for small shows again for the rest of the winter and spring. So be just kind of paying attention to that.
Cool.
We'll announce them as they come out. But other than that, we do have some art kits that you can pick up here in mid-March and bring home to work on. They're really fun. I did one earlier this winter, and they're barn quilt kits where you paint on actual barn wood, and it's super easy. You just have she gives you all the instructions, everything you need to do. You just have to pick up your own paint. It's pretty fun. And then there's also more wood palette kits that come with different patterns, and there's about 6 patterns to choose from. And you choose your pattern and she sends the stencils and everything you need, and those are online, those are on our website. You can look at them, pick the patterns, and those will be coming mid-March.
Awesome.
And we do have an in-person art class coming up. That is going to be the weekend of March 15th and 16th, or 5th and 6th. I believe that's a Friday and a Saturday. It's actually a 2-day class.
Cool.
It's called Express Yourself.
Wow.
So you get to work on a pretty good-sized canvas, and artist Anna Lassonde from Jolly Bird Studio, she is going to come in and just kind of be there to guide you in what you want to do. If you want to do something abstract, she will help you along with that. If you want to bring in a photo and paint something, or something you've always wanted to do but you just don't quite know where to start, she will be there to help you do that. And it's, like I said, a 2-day art class, and it's 2 hours each day. So get signed up for that. It's going to be pretty fun.
Fun.
Yeah. And then another reminder, we still do have the wishing tree up outside. So if you haven't come in and written down your wish and gotten it up on the tree, you should do that soon.
Yeah, that's awesome. So for the wishing tree, you can just stop in at the front desk, by the front desk. Just off the front desk is a table there. And you can just write your wish on the piece of fabric and walk it out and tie it. It's really cool. It's starting to get some wishes on it. So it's really fun to see. So, and then if you're interested in some of that information and you want a paper copy or have some questions about some of the art stuff, there are some information in our spinners. We call them downstairs out by the front desk. So if you're coming in for a class or coming in to walk the track or to jump on the treadmill or something, the art class information is also paper copies too. If you want a paper copy to hang on your fridge or something as well, so you can come check that out. So we have lots of other things coming up as well. We have, starting in March, March 2nd, we have Dave. We'll be doing some free pickleball every Tuesday at 11 o'clock. If you're interested, we're getting lots of people coming in to activate their Silver Sneakers memberships or to reactivate their regular memberships. And they've heard about pickleball. They've heard it's a really socially distanced, safe activity to do, and so it's a great opportunity to learn some pickleball if you're advanced and you played quite a bit and you want some more instruction. Dave can give you some tips and stuff, so he'll be down there for anywhere from a half hour to an hour each Tuesday starting in March, so that'll be lots of fun. And then if you have any kindergartners or first and second grade boys and girls out there, we have our Hoopsters and our Hot Hands basketball programs getting started here on the 22nd of February, around that week. So get your kiddos registered for that. Again, kids, grandkids, nieces, nephews, if you're looking at that, that's just a really fun program for kids to kind of get introduced to basketball. If they've already played a bit, it's also a good time for them to get together with their friends and do some playing that way as well. So we have lots of activities going on that way. And the summer tease is Dave and Alexis are already starting to take registrations, if you can believe it, for summer day camp. We are getting calls on that. So if you're out there and you're looking at summer day camp for your kids or grandkids, it's a really great program. Really great program here at the center, kind of all day activities. They take adventures, they go on hikes, they do some exploring. And so you can email Dave to dave@dlccc.org and ask some more questions about summer day camp. But summer day camp is happening soon, as our summer swim lessons too, which Sally just got me some information on. So lots of fun to start thinking ahead in this cold winter. So thanks so much for joining us today on Backstage Pass, and we'll see you again next week.